happening?
Ten pockets.
Oh, 2-8. That's terrible.
Pretty shocking.
Hollingham's had it today.
Have a prawn.
She's got face it. She's going to the Melbourne Grand Final if Collingwood are in it. Right. If she's got a camp there for a week, she's going.
Right.
If she's going, if she's got a camp for a week,
right.
See, if they get to the
Grand Final.
You haven't got a thing
going. I've got a thing in it.
Get a bit of shine on you.
Have something to eat.
Have something to eat.
You've got to be picking up these balls, right?
That's what I saw, but you know, that's enough. That's enough.
No, that's not too bad. A bit of hair left yet.
Not so much is going.
going.
Oh, he's checking the hair out. Yeah,
I've got a bit left here, okay?
I got a real plate up there.
I love it. What is it?
Peanut butter.
Peanut sauce.
Is it?
Yeah, peanut butter and oil and milk. And you buy the little sachets of whatever flavour you want and put them in too. I have all the spices.
I thought he's looking, I could see a light coming out there. I thought he might have just stuck right into it.
Well,
I'm sure that thing would be cracked by now. Yeah.
Got a crack in it.
She's quite embarrassed with it on her, isn't she? Okay. I thought you always wanted to be a movie star.
That's a ten.
Is this your good side? You always have your good side.
Yes. Like Elio Iglesias, you've got to have your good
side. Yeah, I know. Joe's side has to have his good side. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ray Martin had to swap chairs. Because it was the wrong side.
Do you know when he's got it on or not?
No, he's probably been standing there and hasn't been going.
Eat up.
I bet you should be charged by an ear. Can't Doris ask you words?
He just likes antagonising us, Nana.
Say a few words, Doris.
Loves that.
Well, Helen, you never short of a word.
When I really have to, then I ask you. Hey, folks.
What's up, Doc?
You say something?
Say a few words, Doris.
She turns her face. Did you make your top?
I thought you might have made it. You could make that.
It was too big around the neck.
You could make that though.
Oh, I could.
Yeah.
It's cheaper. It's easier to buy it though, isn't it? That's what I find.
A long tail. I've cut that off and just put a bit of plastic.
It's nice with the black skirt.
Go up one, Jim, not junk style.
We could go down the pokies tomorrow afternoon.
Go on, Jim, nick
you
off.
You've got your 90, haven't you?
You were going to
really
say fuck off.
You've got your
90,
haven't
you?
There's
the bell.
There's the bell, that's all I can see. He has got his finger on it. Oh, yes.
When you think of the snow on the ice and the body, the cold winds, what you get.
Got enough light in here, Keith. You look like a black fella.